Hello everybody and welcome back to Mushroom Productions. Yeah, a gaming video. This is RCT Classic. It's available for iOS and Android right now. I'm playing on Android, so as you can see, we're in Forest Frontiers. Pretty nifty, huh? This is the original RCT. It's available for £6 on the Android store, on the Android Play store. So let's just start building a small little park. So let's get the old merry-go-round out. This basically just selects from there. It's quite small, unfortunately, but it plays like the original, so you have to tap where you want to go, so it can be a bit fiddly, but let's tap it about there. So now we need to place an entrance, so entrance there, build entrance, and then exit, we'll just build it there, build exit, simple. So let's get it going, our park. So you get all these different windows and things like that. Now onto the pathway system. I had a little play with it beforehand, before recording, just to make sure, I think. So we can select, all got loads of different paths, so select location, so we just hit build. But I want to go, oh, I haven't made a entrance for it. So that's how I like to build. You can do it manually as well. So let's get our entrance going for this. I did say it is fiddly, but it's just like old RCT. Which is pretty damn cool. And I just realised I need to get my research going, because what I normally do is research the shop on this first, because it's just one of them things. You get the information store to start with. So I always go for the information store, start off the all these sales and all that, because once you got the information store, it does rain in this, and you just sell all of the umbrellas for like a high price. So you've got fruity ices, got the burger bar, got drink stall, got toilets. Let's build a toilet, build it there, open, and select that, and then like that, build a burger bar next to the toilet, why not? We're not fussy, are we? And then don't want merry-go-round. As you can see, it's not the best at times, but it does the job. So build that, push it there, build, open. Onto a small roller coaster. Don't want merry-go-round. So let's just get a junior coaster. So we can go for one of the pre ones, we could, but I want to build a custom one. So you just flip it around how you want to do it. And let's zoom out a bit and we'll start there. Literally, it's just as normal, as you would do in RCT. And climb up. I could have done it a bit different, but oh well. Who gives a damn? It's just create. Oh no, I did not want to do that. So construction. So we've got our special items as well. So we've got like the S Bend booster track. Oh, booster track, that's cool. That wasn't the original. So I can just do that, and there we go, and let's create a little helix down, go straight. No, that's in the way. Up we go, and down we go. I'm just creating a small coaster. I don't want it too much. As you can see, as I said, it is a little bit fiddly, so you can go back and change little bits at a time. We need it sharp to get back in the station. So now we've created our coaster, just need to put the entrance, which I'm going to put there, exit at bottom, build exit, and close. Now got a coaster, so we can do all our settings, you can see. And continuous circuit, let's up speed, wait for load, full load. And how many circuit? Continuous circuit mode, yeah. What else we got? We've got block section, but we haven't got any blocks in it. Where was the... Oh, it didn't show it this time. Oh well. Settings, continuous circuit. I swear there was a setting where you can change how many times. It's got two trains this way. Ha! One train. Just want the one train and... 10 cars, it's linked up to 9. Every 30. Yep. Let's do a test. So that's now testing. Continuous second. I thought I did it earlier. Painting, change all the colour scheme and plane entrances go to pagoda entrance and yep. We can just build our path. Build it. Lucky you can zoom in, get precise. No, don't go that way, I want it that way. And we go like that, like that, like that. And then we... Now we need to see our test results. 4.11, that's fine. There we go, number of circuits, this took it up to 2. Don't know why it was doing that earlier, wasn't doing it, but oh well. So we can now open it. Now we need to get some staff about. So we need to hire, otherwise we're going to have a bit of a problem. Let's close that off. Hire a mechanic, because otherwise these are not going to be that good. And, oh, change the uniform. Let's change, can't bother. So and then we change the maintenance to every 10 minutes. So yeah, let's see stats now. No test results yet. Right, it's going to go around now, giving you full test results. It's just a simple coaster. I'm not too worried about it, but it's pretty damn cool. I know I've been probably a little bit quieter, but I've been looking down because I could have had it in front of me, but it's quite difficult. When that's Rollercoaster Tycoon Classic on, this is available for Android and iOS. In, there you go, new attraction. I can just go and build that now. Build and build that, build, place that there, build, open. Let's get the umbrella prices. See, it's all, I might always have trouble getting that because it's just a bit fiddly. You just got to keep tapping before you can go up to the highest price. But yeah, anyway, thank you for watching, thank you for listening, and I will speak to you soon. Goodbye for now.